All right, bus number 173. Told you guys I was gonna get you guys another one. This is 173. And we got 72. Hoping this video does not end. But I'll record the rest of it when we get on the highway. Recording. There we are. We're on the highway, guys. Technically, Roosevelt Boulevard and Broad Street. Roosevelt Boulevard and Washington Street. Dang. Come on. There we are. We're recording. Okay.
Yeah, you gotta say it before you get to the store. You gotta be like, wait, don't you shove it shit in my face, you put shit in my face.
I start saying it the night before.
But the night before, right? You
don't work. 173.
That don't work.
How much money you got? I'll buy you a heavy
notice. Must be raining ice. I met ice this afternoon. Hold on. Red light.
My oldest got a rough house already. My 15-year-old with her mom, so I got an apartment by myself already. 2-bedroom apartment. She's gonna have to room. I don't even care. But you know, the rent's pretty much the same across the board. Like, you meant to get a 1-bedroom house? Yeah. I mean, 550. I only pay 550 and pretty much it's 500-550 for rent for 1 bedroom. Yeah, I was thinking about getting a 1-bedroom because I had a roommate before, which
was
like rent. You know what I mean?
What bus we got up ahead? I think that's 183, if I'm correct. We're about to pass by right now. Hold on.
It was the cheapest one I found.
183.
But the guy had no parking
spaces. Yep, 183. Hold on.
It was that high, and then it's up right here.
I got to file for social security.